Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to another day, another vlog. Good morning, y'all. As you can see, I am in the car. I am on the other side of the driving seat only because today y'all see Nathan. Say good morning, Nathan. He don't have school today, but he is up because he can't stay home by himself. So my uncle's gonna take me to work this morning and then go to get my brother and bring him home, and Nathan will be staying the day and spending the day with my brother. Y'all, I need to invest me in some gloves. Y'all, he has all the gloves and the hats. I need to invest in me some gloves. I finally got a scarf thanks to one of my customers at work. Y'all, they were so sweet and gave me a whole bag of stuff. Y'all, I gotta show y'all that when I get home today. It is December 20th. It is 5 days till Christmas. By the time y'all see this, it will probably be 3, maybe 2 days till Christmas. I don't know yet. But yeah, I'm so excited about this coming weekend because it's Christmas. Not only is it Christmas, I am off for 4 days. I was planning on working for Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, but I decided since it's up me and Nathan's first year actually being home since 2015 for Christmas, we're going to spend Christmas with our family this year. So y'all, I'm using the scarf. This is the scarf that was in the bag, y'all. I think it is super cute and it's so warm, but I do need to invest in some gloves because my hands are freezing. So this weekend I will be going to get some gloves and finish my last minute Christmas shopping. I have to get Nathan about 2 more gifts and then he is completely done with Christmas. I have to give Auntie Christmas and I finished getting Auntie Dylan's and my brother's Christmas and Uncle David's Christmas. Then the following week after Christmas, it's my birthday. I'm going shopping for myself because, y'all, I feel like I deserve it. I feel like I deserve new clothes, new shoes for once. And so for my birthday, that's what I'm going to do for myself. Instead of having like a little birthday dinner and a birthday get together, I'm going to buy me some clothes. No spending on food, clothes. Because your girl needs some new clothes, your girl needs some new shoes, your girl needs a whole lot of new things that she can't get because she is a mommy and she ain't got no all her coins go to either bills or her baby, because my baby is the best thing that ever happened to me. Isn't that right? Alright y'all, so we about to say our morning prayers. I want to do morning prayers with y'all this morning because I feel like me and Nathan does it every morning. Ain't that right, Stinky? We do morning prayers every morning, and I think it's only right for us to pray with you all because y'all are part of our family, and so it is so important for prayer in the mornings when we wake up. Please don't judge my praying skills because I'm still not all the way A1, but I pray for everybody individually in my family. And I just pray. Today we might not do a long prayer because, ooh, listen to that. We don't do a long prayer today because it's currently 7:40 and I have 20 minutes before I gotta get to work. So y'all wanna do prayer with us this morning? Give me a hand, Stinky, by your head. Dear Heavenly Father, I come to you and thank you for everything that you are doing and about to do with us. Please continue to watch over us and continue to do the strength of our family, dear Lord. Sorry we got dark. Please continue to build our strength to pray over my family and watch over my family and my YouTube family. Almighty Lord, in Jesus' name we pray, amen. And safe travels. Anyway, you guys, I will see you guys later, and I love you. It is currently 12:07, y'all. I'm still ready to go home. I got an hour. I say I got about 2 hours left. Y'all, I'm still ready to go home. I'm in the bathroom right now, but I'm ready to go home, y'all. It's so busy. Christmas time is so busy. But it's going all good, y'all. I just want to come and update y'all and talk to y'all really quick. I love y'all. I miss my baby so much. I can't wait to see my brother. Just excited. Y'all, I really do need to go to the urgent care center today because my foot is like really bad today. So when I leave here, I might go to the urgent care center. Hopefully I can make it. But y'all, keep praying for your girl. And I love y'all so much. Y'all, take care. Y'all, see y'all again. Yeah, let me tell y'all what just happened. So, I never thought that, I mean, I've always been told that I can sing, but not like Beyonce sing, not like Carrie Hilson sing, not like Rihanna sing. I mean, like, I sang in my own little way, And y'all, I was just like singing a song to Nathan that I had made up a long time ago. And it was about him, like when I was going through like my time where I was going through like a dark time, the song was about him. And all I could say is like, y'all, during that time, like if I didn't have my baby here, I would be just, I wouldn't know what to do with myself, quite frankly. And I was just singing him the song, y'all. As I'm singing, y'all, he just like busted out in his tears. And I'm like, what are you crying for? And he was like, the song. And I'm like, what's wrong with the song? He was like, the song. And I'm like, what's wrong with the song? He was like, it was so beautiful. I said, did you? No, at first I was like, you didn't like it? And he was like, yes, I liked it. It was beautiful. I was like, oh, okay. But y'all, I have so many talents. I don't even sing publicly, honestly, because to me, I don't think I can sing. I just sing and like I write and stuff. But I cannot wait till next year, hopefully. Thank you, baby. Say hi.
Hi.
You love me. I missed you. He's been a good boy today, y'all. He got to eat one of his cookies from yesterday. But y'all, we just sitting out here looking out the window and stuff. Thank you, baby. Ooh, y'all, look at this. Hold on, don't get caught with nose ring, please. But yeah, we just sitting here. He's putting my scarf on. Y'all, look at how beautiful this scarf is. This is one of the scarf. Y'all, don't let me forget to show y'all them clothes that one of my Christmas gifts that the customer gave me, like I was saying earlier. But yeah, look at this child. I told this child, stop playing on them steps, because we gonna be not going to the hospital. We go. But yeah, now we about to go upstairs and probably take a nap. It's 4:13, so I'm about to take me a nap, y'all.
I'm about to go. I'm about to watch TV.
All right, y'all. So we'll see y'all later. Say bye.
Bye, Bucks.
Say later.
See you later.
Alligator.
Alligator.
Look, y'all, about to get in the shower, get to bed after. Hey y'all, so we about to make hot chocolate. Hold on, stop. Show y'all the box. We about to make hot chocolate,
but
that's what we want. And marshmallows, cover your mouth. That's gross. Go get your cough medicine.
Okay.
Ooh, got me coughing now. I got it, never mind. But we got to make hot chocolate. Hot chocolate.
Oh,
hot chocolate, y'all.
This is hot chocolate.
You
guys in a minute.
We are currently just sitting in the kitchen. We just made hot chocolate. Nathan is already done with his. So
actually, my mama made hot chocolate.
Grandpa made hot chocolate for me and Nathan.
I have to do that marshmallow.
And we use these marshmallows, y'all. It's so good. You want to add some more to yours? Add a little bit more to yours. Mm-hmm. And it's really good. Don't know what we're doing for dinner yet, but we're going to do something. It's only 7:16, so we still got a little bit of time before it's bedtime. But probably going to do pizza. I don't know yet. But we're going to go just sit here. I didn't say add that many. Y'all, look at this. It's boring. But yeah, we're about to finish doing this. Eating, drinking this hot chocolate. He's been wanting to do this for days, ever since I bought it.
Yeah.
But tomorrow, y'all, I either want to save these for tomorrow or for Christmas Eve. Because I'm off for the next 4 days. I got to find something for the next 4 days to do fun. So then we're going to make Christmas cookies. Tomorrow we're going to use the chocolate chip ones because this is all that I could find. So I'm going to make chocolate chip cookies tomorrow. Or Saturday, whichever one. I don't know. But y'all, we'll be back if we do anything else. If not, we love you. Thank you for watching today's vlog. Continue to like, comment, and subscribe. And you want to say bye, Fat Daddy?
Bye.
Yeah, he's still a little sick, but he's clearing up real good. He's coughing it up and getting everything. As y'all seen, I gave him some medicine because his cough is getting bad. But we'll keep on filling with fluids. Stop putting all them things in there. Yeah, I didn't see you. But y'all, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. See y'all tomorrow. Love you. Peace.
Peace.